everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and this is some Resident Evil 7. Now, when we last left off, we got chased a lot. And the thing was chasing me. Could you not, please? And now we're going down into a basement. This seems like a terrible idea. Like, seriously, this seems like a really bad idea. Like, could we just not? We could break the window. Oh, this is, This is a really bad idea! Gross. Okay, that's locked. I feel like that's gonna come out and jump out at me. Nope. Hello? Holy fuck, hi, how you doing, bro? Nope. Keep going, keep running right now, run right now. Oh god, where the fuck you come from? Ow! This is how I die, isn't it? Yep, this is definitely how I die. Hi, Aiden. Hi, Aiden. So, god, how many of them are there? These are just like regenerators, I swear to god. I'm gonna die here. Because I tried to run around them and it didn't work. Door! Well, shit. Yeah, just leave me alone, please. I'm just gonna. Yeah. Okay. So that just happened. Jesus Christ, could you not? Okay, so I know there's one in here. Come on, bro. So, we don't want to go back into that room ever again, right? Okay, I can't close that again. Great. Yay! So I just wasted two of my freaking health items for literally no reason. Because I'm smart. Treasure photo. Okay, the hell's treasure photo? Scorpion key. Nope! And I ditch. Yay, chem fluid! Okay, I can combine the fluid with my herby to replace one of- God, I used three frickin' health things right there. God, I am dumb. Okay, I'm going to stay here. Hello? Well, this seems like a bad place to be. What's that? Psychostimulant! Aye, aye, key! Oh, shit. Well, then where does this key go? I don't know, all I know is there's creepy little gross things made of grossness. Like, all over the place. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go into the room, aren't I? Okay, let's think about this. Let's think really long and hard about this. Key of the dead scorpion attached. Do I have a map? Should, like, not. Okay, that's that button. There we go. Okay, so I got a key. There is a... There is a large door in the room with the things I don't like! Oh, there's also two doors over there I didn't even try. Might as well go try those guys first. Jesus Christ! You asshat. Just close that for now, please. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck this room! Okay, back into the room full of goops! Asshats. Hi, how you doing? Let me in. Okay, there's gonna be a bunch of them in here. Going straight for this door. Doesn't fit in the lock. Shit, this is when I die. Right? Yeah, this is totally when I die, bro. No. Closing that door. Oh, chem fluid. I think there's something over there, actually. Yeah, there was. There's totally an herb right there. Okay, then. They are still following the butt. I ain't scared of you, bro. Okay, maybe I'm a little scared of you. Okay. Let's take a look in here. Lucas, I caught the guy that keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready! three A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. That's not very nice. It's locked. Oh, could you not? Rude! I said no! Oh, hey, they can actually- Oh, no, they can't die. Oh, god. How do I reload? Oh, god, I can't remember how to reload. Could you not? Nope! Nope! Well, I died. Why are these things so hard to kill? It's not even cool, bro! Creatures are hard to kill, stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies- Okay, so you have to headshot them. Completely tear their bodies apart. Got it. Oh! Good, I'm all the way back here. Great. Could you not? Okay, so the one that we're going to have to make sure that we kill... Definitely... Okay, that one was locked, if I remember correctly. There's gross things all over the place. We don't like gross things. We're gonna have to run past the guy that's gonna come across the corner here. Sup, nerd? That's not how you go across the corner, Scarlet! Jesus Christ! Hi, how you doing, bro? Okay, that was a mistake. Hi! Could you move? You're not moving. Okay, I died. Have you guys seen how I've stopped caring? Okay, let's just keep going. It's fine. Ring around the monster, run in the opposite direction, cause fuck it, I found it, the door I'm supposed to get to! Am I gonna get attacked? You gonna be fine. Maybe there's monsters, so I have to get around them, and go up here, and there's gonna be a monster. What do you wanna bet? Either way, I'm going here. Woo! Okay, we're in the save room again. Nothing can kill me in here, it's fine. So, look! There's a little scorpion thing that's right there. I'm betting it's probably that scorpion door right there. There was a lot of items down in that basement, though, that I kind of want to get my hands on. So, I'm gonna go see if I can do that. We're gonna pop a save first, though. Just, you know, in case, because I'll probably die a lot doing this. I think I got a lockpick, too. Did I? Yeah, I did. Okay. Let me in! Huggun rounds! Yay! We like Huggun's. What? Alright, back into the basement. I'm gonna go see if I can collect those items. Let's see how badly this goes. I heard a nooblet. I heard a nooblet noobin' around somewhere. Okay, there's one of them. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch again. Okay, we are done with this room, even though there's still something in here that I want to get, but whatever. We're going this way. I like a thing. Why am I sneaking? I shouldn't be sneaking. Sneaking is bad. Sneaking is how I die. Hi! Holy shit, there's three of you. Okay, all of you come over here. Come on, ring around the scar and book it. Ring around the scarlets and pockets full of scarlet. I don't even fucking know, man. Give me this. Give me the fucking. There we go. Okay, thank you. Bye. I know I had to use one to get that, which kind of makes it useless, but it's fine. Oh, holy shit! Okay, get the hell out of here. That was a fun time. We conquered, sort of. We had an excursion, at least. And now we're running away. Okay, bye. Get the fuck out. So what do we have for all of that? The same damn thing we left with. I know that there is another one down there, too. And there's probably a million other things to- you know what? For fuck's sake. I can't leave the items already found. I also forgot to unlock the shortcut. Sup, nerd. Bye, nerd. Nerd number two? Nerd number two? No, not yet. Okay. Okay, so we got a yellow thing. Wasn't there? And up, there it is. Okay, you gonna follow the ceiling again? Cool, shortcut! I like shortcuts. Alright, now we got something. Now, I know that there was more down there. There's probably more I could've gotten. But you know what? I don't want to go back down there. And you're probably all gonna yell because I missed something, but I don't give a shit. Oh, son of a bitch. Hi. Okay, let's see if I can juke around him. Hi, I'm over here! Hi! My name's Scarlet. You wanna come over here for a minute? Yeah, I'm just gonna... Yoink! Why is it so hard, easy to juke around you? Okay, put the thing in. Open the door. Let me fucking in and close it. Close it. Close it. Okay. Hi! What the fuck you doing here, boyo? So this guy I'm actually scared of, you know. This guy I don't like. And by that I mean he scares the ever-loving shit out of me. Shit. I'm just gonna go this way. Okay. Cool. Maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna sit here for a second. All right, we still got the scorpion key. Oh, there's another scorpion room. I didn't realize there's two of them. I don't hear anybody, so I'm just gonna close that real quick. Ugh.
It's over, boy.
Shit! Could you not? Okay, fucking run. It's okay. Okay. Please don't find me. I don't want to be found. I just want to run. And I want to find my wife, and I'll give her a big kiss and hope that she doesn't try and stab me in the neck. Because I don't like being stabbed in the neck. It's not very nice. But... okay. So I need to get into that room. Mr. Baker is not helping. Okay.
Ethan? Ethan?
Could you shut the... You're creepy, boyo. Is he still in there? Holy crap, he is. Ooh, Nelly! Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came for your last checkup. I want to tell you they finished your x-rays. Dark areas in your cranium were fungus-like structures and related to mold. Grace! Great. Great. Great.
Ooh, I can smell you.
Could you not? Tired of chasing all the shitheads around the yard, something, 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 don't even care. I got a broken shotgun. Oh, I can get the shotgun now.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Yes, I can. That's gross. Why is that there? That's super gross. Okay, I'm getting out of here now. Don't like this!
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
You ain't my family, bro! I don't got a lot of family, actually. Like, IRL. I don't know most of my family. I'm not very close to them. Could you close the door? No? Well, fine. Fuck you, then. Alright, I close the door and do this. Wait, this! Aww, balls! You took a shotgun because you have too many items. Great.
This is all too fun.
Could you not? Oh, right, I can get to the area from over here. Right. You're still getting lag. Could you not? There's still a monster in here. Yeah! Going in here. Safe in here. Can't go into the safe room! It's illegal! Okay, so what are you gonna put away? Let's put away the chem. Put away that. Do I really still need the scorpion key? Might as well put that away. I'll keep that because I need it. Is there really still an area that I need the scorpion key? I mean, I'm not seeing one. Oh, hey, look, it's the thing, the downstairs map, because I didn't go into anywhere down there because I was scared. Okay, so I can't use anything here. I just opened that room. Grandma's room. I just opened Grandma's room. Doesn't seem to be anything there, because you can't get into the master bedroom yet, because I don't have the thingy bob. Oh, I didn't try that door. Morgue. Great! The morgue in the dissection room! That's exactly where I need to go. Shit, I have to go back down to the basement. Okay. First, I'm getting a shotgun. No, wait. Scratch that. First, I'm saving. Because goddamn. That would be the save. Yes, save number 3. Okay. Not dying yet. I can just run away from Baker because he's crazy. Okay, run, run. Okay. Okay, no crazy Baker. Good. This is a good thing. We approve of this. We approve of a lack of Baker. Okay. Take that, then that does the thing. Then I replace it with a broken shotgun. Cool! Now we run back to the save room because I'm paranoid. Hey, I'm allowed to be paranoid, okay? Creepy ass game full of a lot of things that want to kill me? You bet your ass I'm paranoid! Okay. So we got ourselves a boomstick. This is a good thing. M37 shotgun. Pump action shotgun. Shots have a widespread, so they're more effective up close. Now I actually have a reason to have all of my shotgun shells wherever they are. And shotgun shells. I did- oh, there they are. Okay, so let's just- how many can you take? 4. 4! You can take 4. Okay. So we're gonna leave this for now until I have a reason to have it. We're gonna leave those. We're gonna leave these. And we're gonna save again! Cause yes, I'm paranoid and I don't even care. Cause we have to go back down to the basement. Alright, what's our path? So once we are in the basement, we're gonna take a sharp right, we're gonna check that door. I think it was locked. I think it was still locked, and that boiler room door was not locked, but we know the one that goes into the dissection room was locked. The workshop was locked, the incinerator room was not locked, though. The problem is there's always a monster in there every time I tried to go in. Okay. Let's do this. I got my gun. I got my pistol. I'm ready to run around you and juke like a mother hubbard. Sup, nerd. Oh, it opens. Nope! Oh, right, there's a second stimulant down here. Oh, that has a snake on it. I don't have a snake key. So, yeah, I'm not going anywhere down there. It's gonna be a dude. There's literally a dude on the other side of the store. There's literally a dude! So... sounds like he's got a little bit of indigestion. Probably ate too many hobos. Okay, so the only real place that I have left to go is the boiler room and the incinerator room because we know that the workshop is locked. I didn't see anything in the boiler room, but then again I was running around like a chicken with my head cut off because I kept getting chased by zombies. I can hear you, bro. I can literally hear you. You're not even trying to hide. Okay, fuck it. Run. That's one way to do it, boy. Okay, there's definitely more over there. Close. And keep going. So can they transport through the goop? Hi. Rude. They just double checking. Yes, can't go in there. Oh, hey, I'm gonna take that. Oh, this is a bad place to be! Holy shit! Hi! Jesus! Oh, right, that's how I attack. Rude! I'm gonna take, like, all of my bullets. Hi! What the fuck? With your grossness? I do not see anything that I can use, so I'm getting the fuck out of here! Holy bejeebs. Okay, so that took up one of my healths. Great. I just double check in. It's a lock from the other side. Okay, so that's locked. I definitely don't have a key for it, though. I had gunpowder. Oh, frickin' zombies! Just getting in my way and shit! Getting out of here! Oh, stop coming out of the ground. That makes no physical sense. Okay, I'm gone. Gone! Nope. Back into the room to save music! Woo! Okay, that was an adventure. Alright, where even am I going? So there's something about, so there's definitely something in the incinerator room in with that Travis guy, I'm assuming? Well, at least we know what happened to him. So that's locked. Yeah, the front door in the main hall is locked. I need some dog head things to get out of there. That's locked. Everything up there is locked. Or open. Did I try down there? Oh, that goes down to the dining area, and that's all grossed and broken. Okay. This is a huge house! Supplies. I can't go into the supply room. Got a shotgun. I don't got much else, though. Okay, the boiler room door is locked. The one going into the workshop is broken from the other side. Can I jimmy locks in this game? I mean, I'm assuming I can do something with the knife, but maybe I'm just missing something up at the top floor, the recreation room and grandma's room. I'm gonna be back when I figure that out. Hey guys, I got cold. I put on a jacket. So, I still don't know where to go. I have an idea. I may have looked it up. Oh, god damn it. This is why I can't have nice things, you guys. This is definitely why I can't have nice things. I'm just gonna go this way. We're gonna go back in here because evidently there's something I missed. I know I've missed a lot of stuff lately, but we need to get... So, I was right. It has something to do with that puzzle. That puzzle with the note with the, projector room place. Or not incinerator room. Yeah, it has something to do with that. Okay, I don't like this room. I'm just gonna close that door just in case. So that picture that said treasure makes me think that there's treasure around here. Somewhere? Maybe? Did I not grab the treasure photo this time? I might not have grabbed the treasure. I need to grab the treasure thing. Okay. I thought I grabbed it. Evidently, I had not grabbed it, so we are going to go and grab it, because it's not giving me the option to... Remember that photo that I got that said treasure photo? Yeah, points to this, and there's something in here that I want. So we're gonna go get that. Oh, hey! Evidently, I can take the clock pendulum. The more you know! Let's go put that away. And then go do more stuff, and get more things, and have a fun time. Oh! You guys, I killed one! You guys, I killed one! I figured it out! I figured it out! Oh, there's a treasure photo. Let's go get the treasury thing, and then we'll come back down here and we'll do the thing. Because I figured out how to kill them now. If you shoot them twice in the head, they're dead. I feel like I should have known that earlier. Okay. Okay, I know what to do about you guys now. Alright, I know what to do about you now! Okay. We're all healthy now, right? Eh, good enough. I do need more health, though. Okay, now that we've killed that guy, now that I know how to kill them, at least. Okay, no Jack? No Jack? Good. Lack of Jack is a thing I like to see. So there should be something in that treasure room, because it was definitely showing the fireplace in this room. Could you not? I'm in the middle of recording a Let's Play. Stop with the noises! It's just freaking me out. I still don't like this room. It's all taxidermy and stuff. Huh. Steroids. Well, that seems gross. Is that a good thing? I don't know, let's use them. Oh! I don't like needles. Okay, Yay! So it was a good thing. Good. Okay, let's go back to the inventory and do inventory stuff, and then we're going to go and hopefully do more things. Because English is good, and I am good at it, and alright, I'm back in this room. Now that I actually know how to shoot things, I'm feeling a little bit overconfident. Or feel like I'm going to end up a little overconfident, I should say. Oh, goddammit. Nope! Aw, oh, balls, I should've fucking... No. No. Okay, he's gonna swipe at me. There we go, this is the Resident Evil I know and love. Okay, go away from me, dodge around. Oh god, he's gonna drop me. Yep. This is how you waste your ammunition. Ow, ow, ow. That's so rude. Rude in your face. Are you dead yet? Oh, he's not dead yet. Okay, come here, bitch. Oh, I should have done that, but it was satisfying. Oh god, that was a lot of wasted ammunition. Is there anything else in here? Shut up, phone. Feel like there should be something else in here. Three A's and a handprint. What does three A's and a handprint mean? Wait, what? Ah! Strong chem fluid. Can I make with this? Stronger than normal chem fluid. Well, I need more handgun rounds. Yay! Enhanced handgun ammo. Left trigger plus Y? Okay. Oh, cool! You can change ammo types. That's cool. Okay, so what was it? Three A's and a handprint. Lara, William, Sean. Okay, that's a handprint. This is the one we need to open. What's three A's? Oh, wait a minute. Could it be the names? A name that has three A's in it? Or could it be just referencing... Because this guy doesn't have a name. Oh, that is still gross. Three A's and- Okay, could it mean that it needs to equal three A's? Okay, so, that's two. Could you not? Three A's and a handprint. Well, it didn't work. I mean, I'm assuming it has something to do with this. Three A's and... Can this thing just Go away, please. I don't like it. It's gross, and I keep stepping on it. It's making weird sounds. Is that a thing I can have? No. Dead bodies everywhere, and I don't like it. Everything here is just so gross. Tamora! That's got three A's. Holy fuck that dude. Nope. Hi, bro. Come here, bro. Are you gonna come out? Oh, he does come out. Okay. Jesus Christ, that thing is scary! I don't like it. I'm running away now. Hi. Going this way. Go this way, and then close the door. I can... sort it back around? Well, Travis is gross. There's extra room key! I need that. Let's go save. I know he's still around here somewhere. Going for it. Okay, we are safe. We have acquired another key. Great. Let's go save again, because again, I am saving paranoid in games like this. Closing that. So, we have accomplished a lot. We are, I need to heal. Okay, we have accomplished a lot. We have acquired the dissection room key, which I think means that I can now- oh, I have to go through the boiler room. I don't want to go in the boiler room. I don't like the boiler room. So, we're gonna do that in the next video because I don't wanna go down there. My name is Miss Garlet Danger and I have been playing some Resident Evil. What even- Resident Evil 7, there we go. English is hard. And I'll see you all in the next video.